Let's make these beautiful mushroom bark crisps.
First, pour 250 grams of milk into a saucepan together with 8 grams of mushroom powder. Now mix this well, and while stirring, bring it to a boil. Then pass it through a fine sieve and season it with salt. Now heat up a frying pan and add a ladle or two of the mushroom mixture. Once vaporized, use a dough scraper to make a nice bark crisp. Then let them dry at 60 degrees Celsius for 30 minutes and they're ready to be enjoyed.